Okay, but let's go back to this. So I think it's what worries me with coronavirus. First, what everybody knows, maybe there will not even be a big, maybe, I'm not saying anything, the big second wave, but it will certainly be for a long time what goes on now, you know. Something pops up here, you try to control it all the time and so on, and we will have to get used to it. When they say, but economy cannot afford more lockdowns, you will see now in the United States what will happen, when the cases will explode more and more. So in this sense, I am a paradoxical, I like to designate myself now as a moderately conservative communist. You know, I use this name somewhere. I am for communism with Julian Assange, who controls it. You know, we need, and through communism, never. I always, when we were fighting for Assange, I always said, just imagine a Chinese Julian Assange. We wouldn't hear about him. His entire family, up to second, third cousin, would immediately disappear.